Six wins out of six and only two goals conceded mean not many sides will relish facing FC Salzburg in the last 32. This one was settled after 7 minutes, Dusan Svento beating the offside trap and finishing from a narrow angle. The Slovakians' second goal of the campaign. Much of the game was one-way traffic, with the home side pushing for the equaliser. Nilmar thwarted and then not able to convert here. Salzburg finishing on a high on match day 6.